Sir Galahad.
Gentle Sir Knight, welcome to the Castle Anthrax.
The Castle Anthrax?
Yes. It's not a very good name, is it? Oh, but we are nice, and we will attend to your every need.
You are the keepers of the Holy Grail?
The what?
The Grail. It is here.
Oh, but you are tired, and you must rest a while. Midget, Crapper.
Yes, Sir Suit.
Prepare a bed for our guests.
Oh, thank you.
Away, away, Varletesses. The beds here are warm and soft and very, very big.
Well, look, I
What is your name, handsome knight?
Sir Galahad, the chaste.
Mine is Zoot, just Zoot. Oh, but come.
No, please, in God's name, show me the Grail.
Oh, you have suffered much. You are delirious.
No, look, I have seen it. It is here.
Sir Galahad, you would not be so ungallant as to refuse our hospitality.
Well, I
Oh, I'm afraid our life must seem very dull and quiet compared to yours. We are but 80 young blondes and brunettes, all between 16 and 19 and a half. Cut off in this castle with no one to protect us. Oh, it is a lonely life. Bathing, dressing, undressing, making exciting underwear. We are just not used to handsome knights. Nay, come. You may lie here. Oh, but you are wounded.
No, it's nothing.
Oh, you must see the doctors immediately. No, please, lie down.
Seems to be the trouble.
They're doctors?
They have a basic medical training, yes. Oh, come. You must try to rest. Dr. Piglet, Dr. Winston, practice your art. Try to relax.
Are you sure that's absolutely necessary?
We must examine you.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Please. We are doctors.
This cannot be. I am sworn to chastity.
Back to your bed at once.
Torment me no longer. I have seen the Grail.
There's no Grail here.
I have seen it. I have seen...
Hello?
Oh.
Hello.
Zoot!
No, I am Zoot's identical twin sister, Dingo.
Oh, but excuse me.
Where are you going?
I seek the Grail. I have seen it here in this castle.
No. Oh, no. Bad Zoot.
What is it?
Oh, wicked, bad, naughty Zoot. She has been setting a light to our beacon, which I've just remembered is Grail-shaped. It's not the first time we've had this problem.
It's not the real Grail?
Oh, wicked, bad, naughty, evil Zoot! Oh, she is a bad person and must pay the penalty!
Do you think this scene should have been cut?
We were so worried when the boys were writing it. But now we're glad. It's better than some of the previous scenes, I think.
At least ours was better visually.
At least ours was committed. It wasn't just a string of pussy jokes.
Get on with it.
Yes, get on with it!
Oh, I am enjoying this scene.
Get on with it!
Oh, wicked, wicked Zoot!
She must pay the penalty. And here in Castle Anthrax, we have but one punishment for setting alight the Grail-shaped beacon. You must tie her down on a bed and spank her.
It's spanking!
You must spank her well, and after you have spanked her, you may deal with her as you like. And then, spank me.
And spank me?
And me?
And me?
Yes, yes, you must give us all a good spank. And after the spanking, the oral sex.
Well, I could stay a bit longer.
Together.
Oh, hello.
Quick!
What?
Quick!
Why?
You're in great peril.
No, he isn't.
Silence, foul temptress.
Hey, look, she's got the point.
Come on, we will cover your escape.
Look, I'm fine.
Come on.
Quick, together.
Hey, look, I can tackle this lot single-handed.
Yes, let us tackle it single-handed.
Loose
again, really, honestly, I can cope. I can handle this lot easily.
Oh, yes, let him handle it easily.
Yes,
let him
handle it.
Quick, I can defeat them. There's only 150 of them.
Yes, yes, he'll beat us easily. We haven't a chance.
We were in the nick of time. You were in great peril.
I don't think I was.
Yes, you were. You were in terrible peril.
Look, let me go back in there and face the peril.
No, it's too perilous.
Look, my duty as a knight sample as much peril as I can.
No, we've got to find the Holy Grail. Come on.
Don't let me have just a little bit of peril.
No, doesn't help.
Bet you're gay.